of course, in September, I was delighted to have a chance to visit Albania and then to go to Kosovo. I was in Pristina, where I was able to join Mati Ahtisaari, Peter Feith, and other officials for the end of Kosovo's supervised independence. It was really a good opportunity to see what's been accomplished in Kosovo in the 4.5 years since its independence, and to then look at some of the challenges for the future. I think one of the main challenges we all know is the Serbia-Kosovo relationship, and very pleased today to see the announcements out of Brussels by EU High Representative Catherine Ashton on the continuation of the EU-facilitated dialogue between Kosovo and Serbia. It's something that we support very much. Secretary Clinton and Lady Ashton are in close contact on these issues, as are Assistant Secretary Gordon and myself with our counterparts in the EU, and strongly support the continuation of dialogue toward normalization of relations and a resolution of differences that will allow both the Republic of Kosovo and the Republic of Serbia to move forward on their European paths.